What's the risk of happen? Rolling with myself. I got too attached. Now I'm working on my health. Wanna be a savage, thinking about yourself.
So you guys, I've got two prospective buyers, right? And I just asked if I could meet. I don't know if my recruiter or I don't know what he is for meeting so that he could give me an update on how things work. So let's do this.
After you about 12 alarm,
yes.
Before, and then after that, if we explain,
okay,
and then we're done,
okay,
and then we'll sign after that.
Ooh,
I lost my head, face dead, it's cool, we go again. Can't let these heartless broken boys win. I'm back, I'm on my shit again, back to business.
You guys, I hope y'all knew what I was going through. Like, I'm literally in the wish, you know? Like, it's been a day. I'm sitting here, was busy doing my social media stuff, and then now in about 2 minutes I've got class, which I need, especially because now real estate is not guaranteed, you know, it's commission based, so I need to continue working. I think I'm gonna have camera, I mean, yeah, because there's no way I'm appearing looking like this. I'm exhausted, but I've made the calls. That one girl, turns out that she just wants to rent and not buy, so I'm going to refer her to somebody else. But I did offer her a free, what do they call it, that bank print don't own. Anyway, let me get to class, y'all. Bye. Hey guys, I'm at the office. You guys, I have my first listing after 24 hours. That's ridiculous. I'm waiting for some forms and stuff, because I don't even have an email address. How do I have a listing? I don't even finished command training, so I'm just waiting here. Just doing some stuff. I was about to call my seller to find out some stuff, because I need to set up an appointment for photos, signing the mandate and so forth. So I just wanted to call him to make time. My photographer is not available over the weekend, so we're gonna have to do it during the week. So I'm just gonna chill here for a couple of minutes and then head out and go home. Okay, so I'm calling my first ever client just to chat and set up an appointment. I'm all right. Thank you for taking our call earlier.
All righty.
All right, shop.
All right, then.
All right. The bathroom. I'm about to have a bath, so can we not judge each other for one's appearance? So, it's Monday. I think the last time I vlogged was Friday. Yeah, the last time I vlogged was on Friday. And I had a great day, you guys. So today I decided I'm gonna stay home because I haven't received my schedule for training as yet. So I decided I'm just gonna stay home and do some cold calling. I think I called about 10:30, and you know, the last time I counted I called 20, and then out of the 20 I spoke to 10. And then the first 10 I managed to get a deal with a gentleman. I just need to work out the logistics of how we're gonna do it, because he says I'm not gonna get the commission if I sell under what he has listed the place for, so I have to like hack it up just a little. So he has about 7 agents, and I said, I don't understand why you have 7 agents and you haven't sold. So I said, can I speak to him about getting an exclusive mandate? So I just want to go into the office tomorrow to look at the logistics and find out what to do, just like with the other guy as well. So it's been a good day. I'm exhausted from laundry, getting rid of Bob, and I guess having those for dinner. Like, yeah, I cooked for this one yesterday, so we can eat that. And I'll have some noodles and get more leads. I think that's what they call them, get more contacts. And yeah, see how tomorrow goes. Alrighty, later. Finally, guys, a week later, and my email address has been activated. Yay. Good times. Would you be interested? Is it okay if I maybe text you my number?
Okay, no, it's not sure. I'll keep the details.
Okay? Alright, thank you so much.
Thank
and
you.
Good luck with the sale.
Thank you very much.
Alright, bye. Hi, very beautiful people. This footage that you just saw was just my first couple of weeks. Not actually a couple of weeks, just a week as a real estate agent in training candidate. So I thought I should just quickly jump in and let you guys know how it's been going. Or actually, maybe tell you how it started. I got a call from a gentleman from Keller Williams Edge in South Africa, Pretoria. Asked me to come in to interview. So I interviewed with them and it sounded great. You know, I've always thought about, you know, getting into real estate. I just didn't know how to do it. And I was actually looking at this company last year. So the fact that they did contact me was really exciting. So I came in, we spoke about it. And then I think the week after then I was supposed to come in. Now, the thing with real estate is that it costs a lot of money to get into, joining fees and just a bunch of stuff, and because Keller Williams is an international company, you need to pay for something as well. There's like monthly ops costs, you know, because if you're gonna work as a real estate agent, you need to be able to sustain yourself for the first couple of months until you have a property and it does actually close. So, I've had one client who is selling his house, and then I just got a buyer for that one, and I've recently gotten, I think, two or three more clients who are looking at buying. So, I mean, it's been a lot, a lot of training, you know, but I'm actually enjoying it. I mean, it's been causing me sometimes just a bit of anxiety, you know, it's just the failure, the feeling of, you know, thinking you're gonna fail and you're not gonna succeed, and you know, you put in all this work because, you know, you're working for yourself basically, you know, getting your Facebook page up, your Instagram, working on all your marketing material, getting leads, calling those leads, you know, but this channel is gonna be all real estate. Okay, maybe not all real estate, you know, but I must say that it has been consuming me a lot. So with that, thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next video, and nothing but peace and love. This is my very first listing. It's a beautiful townhouse in Kempton Park. It's a two-bed, one bathroom.
standalone, beautiful garden, beautiful house. If you or anybody you may know would be interested, please hit me up. I'm going to leave my information in the description box. I look forward to hearing from you guys. Bye.